CEO and owner of Volleysim.
iPhone 6 wasn't out, and we were too worried that we could not see the tells well enough.
Once iPhone 6 came out, we talked to our developer and I said, yeah, we think we can do it, and they were able to do it, as well as with the Google equivalent on the screen size. After that, we've had a steady increase with the new releases and contacting our coaches. Currently, we are international. We have 1,200 in the United States and Canada, 150 in Europe, 50 in the Pacific, 12 in Latin America, and 10 in the Middle East. Here are our projections. You'll notice the red arrows. That is critical for us because that's when we will reach 10,000 downloads. Many of our sponsors said once we hit 10,000, that is when they are willing to start paying advertising revenue. The increase in advertising revenue will allow us to market and develop content quicker and not have to wait for the app stores to produce the income. Our long-term projections. Our goal is to hit 1 million downloads by year 4. Now, year 4 is 4 years from when we started in the App Store, not from when we started development. If we continue with projections capturing 0.01% of worldwide volleyball players, we feel we can reach this. So who's in charge? I'm a combat veteran with 6 years of active duty military experience. I'm also a Capilano certified coach to the USA Volleyball, which is the coaching accreditation process. Kelly Dreyfus, my VP, is a Cap 3 certified with USA Volleyball, is part of High Performance, has been appointed to the Old Dominion Board of Region of Directors, and runs her with Aloha Volleyball Academy in York County, basically working with anywhere from 4 to 18 year olds. Brian Hall is my Chief Technical Officer. He has 5 years of military simulations experience, and is actually the one that came up with many of the fixes and a way to highlight our activities and highlight the keys that we need. Our advisory board consists of CPAs, lawyers, and financial advisors, as well as other coaches, one that has 20 years of experience both professionally playing, coaching, and refereeing. So how did this come about? I've coached and played volleyball my whole life. I love watching. We're lucky enough to live up near Christopher Newport University in Newport News, and I drag my husband and my kids often to the game. In one of the games in particular, he was watching Rachel Close, who you saw in the video as a little barrel, and asked, how does she keep getting there? And I said, she's reading the game. How's that? So we went over and I explained the technical aspects of that. Why can't you do it virtually? I said, well, I don't know, you probably can, I'm sure someone has. So he came back and figured it out, which was great. And that's how all this got started. Our milestones is we launched our app before the ADCA convention, American Coaching Association. We've had 1,500 apps downloaded in less than 5 months. We are working with USA Volleyball greats like John Castle, and we have 5% direct advertisement engagement rate. The industry average is 0.07%. Our new milestones, one of the biggest things we need to do is finish the volume purchasing program, and that will allow club directors to buy for their program and give their athletes the access, as well as high school and college.